NEET 2019. Hello friends, today we are going to discuss about Newton's law of motion. Basically, three laws were proposed by Newton. First law, body in rest continues to be in rest until any external force is applied on it or vice versa. Second law, force is change of momentum with respect to time. That is, force equal to dp upon dt, which is equal to ma. Third law, every action has a reaction. There is no chances of direct question of this chapter in either of JEE or NEET, but its application is used widely in different questions. How to solve questions of this topic? First, resolve the forces in x and y direction. Draw free body diagram of different components of the system. Now get the result either by equating force or by applying second law of motion in both the direction, horizontal as well as vertical, depending upon the situation. Free body diagram. Always remember, mg will be acting downwards, that is, two examples are given as follows. Normal forces. Normal forces will be perpendicular to the contact surface. For more, see the examples. Acceleration will be always in the direction of resulting force. Thanks for watching. Do like, comment, share, and subscribe.